Quick video with you. Derek Tony, VarsitySportsNetwork.com here at McDonough School, where the St. Francis Panthers has knocked off the number one ranked Eagles of McDonough. Final score 34-20. A big reason was this young man, Randy Fields, had more than 200 yards receiving, four touchdown catches, playing with a heavy heart. I'm sure the last week of you guys have been kind of been tough with Tyree Henry, the Panthers' number one receiver, who suffered a spinal injury last week against Gilman. And first off, Randy, just talk about the emotions of this last week, you know, with Tyree.
Well, when Ford got hurt, man, I was devastated. I mean, I didn't know how to act. But, you know, I went into practice, very humble, and I was like, it's time to work. You know, it's time to get the job done this week for Ford. And I just had that mindset going through practice, you know, pushing myself to the very end. And I couldn't do it without my team tonight. They was with me through it all in practice too. And I couldn't do it without God too, giving me the ability to do this. So, you know, I got a job done tonight. We got a job done tonight as a unit. We did it for four.
Yeah.
You guys, you know, you lost 40-0 to this team. I know it's a whole different team than last year.
Mm-hmm.
But, you know, was there something to prove tonight to show that, you know, this team has arrived?
Of course, you know, yeah. we got a chip on our shoulders. Everybody doesn't respect us. We're looked down upon, so we come out with a chip on our shoulders every week, you know, and we go out there and compete, and we show them what St. Francis football is about.
Talk about responding. I mean, first play of the game, plays intercepted. McDonough takes it down and scores. They're up 7-0. I mean, just talk about just, you know, you guys just being able to respond. You ran off 26 straight. Mm-hmm. You kind of take control of the game.
Yeah, well, a football game is very long, very long. So, I mean, emotions are high. You know, changing momentum goes throughout the game on both sides all the time. So you just got to keep your head. You got to keep pushing. You just got to keep the main goal on your mind. That's to get the job done.
A lot of flags for you guys tonight. A lot of flags the last couple of weeks, but you guys have found a way. I mean, what does that say about this team?
We just keep pushing, you know. We don't let adversity really kick us, you know. We just keep pushing, we keep fighting, and we just try to pull it out.
All right. Well, Randy Fields had a monster night. I mean, a huge night for the St. Francis Panthers. Had more than 200 yards receiving, four touchdown catches, as St. Francis has knocked off the top-ranked McDonough Eagles. Final score, 34-20. For VarsitySportsNetwork.com, I'm Derek Tony.